your boy Adrian here, and this is Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order Part 8. Yep, it's my second time.
Do you have a moment?
Second time here on Dathomir. And yet, I'm finally be able to speak because, two times, or, yesterday, and today, let's go with, well, after Kashyyyk for the first encounter. After I went back to Zepho.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I need a second.
So what I was saying is, after I went to Zephyr for the second time, oh my god, I'm telling you, it was impossible. That, a puzzle thing about throwing some light bulb torches out of a glass. I was going to throw with my force, but unfortunately, it stops from the water and the rain and everything. And yeah, it's so fortunate. It was so hard, but luckily I've managed to get out of here with all the long adventure on Zepho. And not Kashyyyk, by the way. Ah, and also about that prison planet, which I guess it's Jedha. I don't know. But here we go anyway.
Hey, I know we have been on great terms, but can I talk to you about something? I need your help.
I'm listening.
I've reconnected with the Force, but I still feel blocked.
Why do you think that is?
Every time I open myself up, I see Master T'Pol.
You felt this, yet you've continued deepening your connection to the Force. You know what that says to me?
That I don't know what's good for me.
That you're strong enough to embrace your emotions. Give yourself time.
Seer, thanks for helping me. Means a lot.
Okay, here we go. I can double jump now. Like Ratchet & Clank, only on PlayStation games. This. Oh my god. Okay, you're out. Whoever is kidding this below since the first counterpart. Or first the visit. Looking nasty, isn't it? Nice, I can double jump on that oak plank. Cool.
Hey, BD, let's go.
It's the time whether I like it or not.
The outsider!
I hear you.
Yes, it's been a long time, right? Hi, brother. The Tobacco Clan.
You lack conviction.
Wait, Tobacco Clan. I guess. That's this.
You can't win, outsider.
Okay, not far away from here. Let's go. Finally, it's the time, guys. Hey.
I can see an intruder.
I hear you.
You wary? Prepare to die, outsider.
To fall, my brother. Here we go. Away.
Looks climbable, but not without equipment.
Die!
How dare you? Stupid, my brother. It's your fault, my brother. Belong to this planet. Full of danger. And not friendly. Here we go.
Phew. Can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun.
Okay, going back. All right, here we go.
One open.
Kidding me?
It's locked down.
So I'm across by the yellow door. I guess. Where? Somewhere here. Or maybe here. We're squeezing for it.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters.
Ooh. Bye. Just like to get more combat to
the
Quora.
They will have their revenge.
Ooh. Oh, gross. Here we go.
Find something?
Dead Knight Sister. They're revived from their graves.
More undead.
Wait, hold on. Let me take care of them.
this place?
Never. Until I continue my Jedi journey.
That Night Sister keep following us. Sierra called them force wielders. I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes?
Yeah.
Any idea what that flying creature is?
Robots do have
Let's
toes.
Let's hope we don't find out.
What else? Back to the roots. Ooh. A Pyrrhicus? Ah, here, okay. Something, but spotted.
Come down, outsider.
He's being pulled over. Because of you. Drop the drill now. Try me anyway. Go. Here we go.
Very nice.
Okay. The upgrade shopping. What else did I? Lightsaber mastery. Oh, let's go. One more skip remaining. Okay. Okay, no. Oh. Looks useful. Holy push. Okay, here we go. Back to business now.
I cannot give.
Turn back, Jedi.
You will kneel in death.
Here we go.
BD.
Rough two. Aha, okay. I get it now.
Sacrifices to set an example.
That's it. That's it. Here we go.
The Night Brothers live. Through there? Not much, we have no other choice.
Here we go.
Yeah, that figures.
Oh. Hmm. Where to? Ah, oh, they're here, okay. Long. Go. Okay, what did you just do here? Okay. There are two. Okay, here we go.
either one of those things.
Look, out of the way, those creeps. Okay.
This was an arena once. The Knight Brothers only respect those with power.
It's really good.
Help, BD!
More scripts again. Here we go.
Over here, BD.
What again? Not so far. Okay, here we go.
The ship crashed. You were fleeing from something. Hey, BD, take a look. Oh, you found something.
Customizable stuff. Nice. Okay, here we go.
Hey, BD, take a look. Let's see what you found.
Another customizable item. Whatever it is. Okay. Go. Like old times, and never. Oh my God.
That thing looks like trouble.
I will break you. We must stop him now.
Move
Moving closer!
Quickly, before he recovers!
We will end you!
Oh yeah?
Stop him from moving! Brothers, aid me!
Oh. Oh, it helped.
You will kill no more of my brothers.
That's what you'll get. Okay.
Over here, BD.
Closer now.
Only death awaits you here.
Grasping pole. Holy ball of skill to pull up. To pull a hold, most enemies, large enemies can be yanked towards skill. Let's see. Give some Spider-Man piece for trivia. About yanking enemies with their webs. Both Peter Parker and Miles Morales. So cool. hold on. Sleep. Well, too bad. Okay, here we go. With love, unafraid.
Might be dangerous.
Oh, okay, here we go. Oh. Ever, but that for history. Okay, well, time to keep it up. going. We're done yet.
I think it's gone.
Go. Here we go, Cal. Hey. So well, crawlers. So cool and never. That music, though. Okay, I'm going back to the ship, or what? Let's see. Three skull heads. Unbelievable, never. Wow. Just wow, guys.
Buddy.
A big focus back at back here.
Don't let it hit you.
Yeah, go. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Going. No.
Here we go again.
Go.
get down from this. It's a long drop. Jump again. Okay, I trust you.
Okay, here we go. Where are we? Here? Okay, best of luck for me then.
Too far.
Help me, BD.
Okay, here we go. Further than ever.
Attack the trespasser.
Brothers, aid me.
your guard. Don't drop your guard.
So now, here we go.
We have sacrificed too many. He's too dangerous. We should kill him.
No, we take him to Brother Business.
Come on.
Hey, BD, in here. Oh, you found something.
Indeed, he did. Switch attack. Gal performs a special attack while switching. Oh, nice.
Join me, brothers!
cannot hide your weakness.
God, so blood went down from here. This is nuts, though. Not gonna lie. Let me dropping off the rope.
now. Have you found the tomb?
Close, but got a little sidetracked.
Grease is acting strange. He swears he saw someone outside the mantis. Dathomir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing things, so... Yes? I'm coming out of a Night Brother village now. Hoping to get back on track.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah. BD and I got this.
Okay, keep exploring now.
Sign of that old man. I wonder if the Night Brothers got him.
Fight me, you coward!
There we go. Are we getting a puzzle, I guess?
Whatever that was, it's gone.
Days now. Lol. Am I in the Death Star?
Hey, what? Cal. Ready for a rematch later?
Yeah, anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
Always.
All right then. I'll see you later.
Bye.
Master DePaul?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting. don't count.
Ah, so kill us a Padawan.
Plan your path before you commit yourself.
Hold on. Ah, here we go. Better than ever.
You're almost there.
Cheap shot, Commander.
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction. Better, Padawan. Join me.
Here we go.
We will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Aikido shortly.
Yes!
We must.
Master? Are you okay?
Something is. Oh.
No! No! What's happening? What did the commander just.
Yes. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. Well, what about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Force be with you. Go! Go!
There he is! Shoot to kill!
No! Stop!
DePaul's on the move. We're gonna need backup.
Need to pull that to get through.
This is about to order 66.
This doesn't make any sense. What's going on?
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. You can't have gone far. Hands off again. Wait. What's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area. Reporting casualties. DePaul has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
I understand. What changed?
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
I think I'm near the turbo lift. Not much further after that.
Hey,
Hatta hemen eski bir escape pod.
Need to keep moving.
Take him out!
No!
Adam, on your lightsaber!
I'm sorry, Master.
Keep climbing! I'll meet you up ahead!
Oh, here we go. Go.
Override just ahead. Must activate it if we're to escape.
Yes, Master.
We have to bolt into the airlock. Send back up. Gyro Depot is on the other side of that door. Yeah, but he won't be getting through. Take him far too long to cut through these doors with that lightsaber. We'll just wait here until he's surrounded. Then move in for the kill. What's that sound?
Get ready! Move, Padawan! We have to leave now! What?
Padawan. It is time for instruction. You are spineless.
But are you real?
Disappointment. Your will is weak. You lack discipline. A feeble display. You let fear break your connection to the Force. Yes. My blood is on your hands, apprentice. You are a failure, a weakling, a traitor.
Fair.
Nothing.
Now what? So, what'd I do?
BD. Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain BD. Not sure I even understand it.
Okay, BD, what is it?
He's not Koa's plan. I can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place? Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Taran Malakos.
Not the one
from a
or...
Jedi. Like yourself.
Or... Aren't you Obi-Wan Kenobi?
We have much in common.
Doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
The one the Knight Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
No, you used the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times! They will consume us if we do not stand with it. That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. And I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family. And I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malakos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch!
Power? You are mad, Marikos. Dothamir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Night Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Night Sisters of Dothamir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Night Sister of Dothamir, you face us all!
Yeah, to hurry.
Seer! Seer! Tell Grace to get the Mantis running!
What's happening?
The Night Sister! She raised the dead! They're after me!
Whoa! And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff.
I'm going to go see Mantis now. My lightsaber is broken. So fortunate. But here we go.
Get us out of here!
Oy, there are some
dead. What are you doing, kid? I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
Just go!
Did you find the tomb? Your master's lightsaber.
I saw him. Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Cal.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Trilla in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck. Because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But a spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did, no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this.
Oh.
have to build a new one.
Ooh.
About time. This is off planet. About time.
Cal, you will be tested.
Yeah. But I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side. Even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
We will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
Shatter Lake, or Elam. Oh, this is, we have 5 planets.
It's been a long time since I've been here. As you know, many Jedi have come to Elam to find their Kyber crystal.
Hang on.
All right. Well, that's it. I'm on the new Hoth, aka Elam. So. Now I will see you guys in the next part, and finally with my speech on. So hope you guys enjoyed this video so far. Don't forget to support it with a like, a comment, and a subscribe button with the bell on for more videos coming your way. And follow me on social media. They're always linked in the description down below. And with that being said, guys, this is Adrian signing off. See you next time. Take care and peace out.